My father was such a great man. Or rather, I will use he's such a great man because I still believe that he lives on. Though he's gone out of sight, but my father is still alive. He's irreplaceable. He's still on. I am very proud to have come under his tutelage. My father, Chief Anthony Gopemode, is the one they are burying today.
I promise him today, wherever he is, we are not going to let him down. We are going to take up that mantle. I promise him today, even in my next world, he will be my father. I promise him today, he should rest. Because Nihu Yedoi, Ukutazia Yakoi.
I do wrong one, and I hope and the mother should watch you. You will. They can end the teacher girl. I will do shim and do no sum and this shifa, whatever. Fire and board on the road. Oh, okay, okay. He was a great man, and there's somebody we're going to miss so much. But the joy and consolation of mine were a lot of legacies to live on.
He was blessed with a beautiful woman, Angelina.
And this is advice. Because he'll always tell you, be contented with what you have. Guys, if you know where you are, don't jealous anybody.
God Almighty receive his soul in his bosom and give him a peaceful rest. He has been so peaceful. He doesn't talk much, he has been so peaceful. I love my dad so much.
February 15th in the morning, I was at home when I received the call of my mother. She told me to come that she doesn't understand how my father is doing, that his condition is changing. I'll never forget that day in my life.
No ma, my wife, our wife, Gidibe, Kamerebeko, no ma, Gidibe, oh, na baba, Angela, no money, Angela, Gibeno.